It's not too loose, but definitely not too tight either.
And I don't recommend using a battery drill.
This is what we're working with, no worries.
We have limited power out here. So that's good, but I want more. Since I'm using a battery drill, make it more loose first and add more mix as I go. That way I don't burn up my drill. And the Schluter offset requires 5 minutes of mixing, and then you let it slake, rest for 10 minutes, and then remix for 3 minutes.
Follow and subscribe for more.